What's up guys, Stefano here again, and before I get into this video, just want to make sure you are all hitting the like and subscribe button as it helps me out a lot and it keeps me motivated on making better content for you guys. So let's jump on right into the video then. So guys, in today's episode, we're going to be doing a side mission, then heading into our main mission, and then there is another wee side mission for us to do. So we've got a side mission right here beside us, and then we'll do these two. On Constitution Avenue Northwest, the civilian militia are outnumbered and desperately need help. Other day we break there, so our heading is down to here. Rush the greenhouse community on Constitution Avenue Northwest. The civilian militia are outnumbered and desperately need help. So from the last episode, we have a new pistol. Higher rate of damage than the last one, which is very good. We do not want to start shit with him.
Agents of the civilian militia are fighting outcasts inside the greenhouse.
Oh, that's actually part of it then.
It doesn't look good.
Better get down there, agent. Sounds like they need support.
Hey, wait, your division! Outcasts have overrun our greenhouse and shut up the water system. Can you help us?
Do what you can to help them, agent.
Just loot this. Take that stuff. Get her reshielded up. Them guys right side, so they shouldn't be coming in from the back. Okay, good. He can focus on him, that's good.
Water system analyzed. Defect detected.
Try to fix the water system. Otherwise, this greenhouse will be toast.
Yeah, because there's still someone to bite, that's why my health hasn't worked out.
Maybe the water system needs to be recalibrated.
I don't think we have a wee regain on, because that's why we're not. Oh, he's killing him. That's a big guy actually, it's out there. Right, just because of this, I am giving us some health. Okay, we just need to find a second water pump. We'll get a restock while we're here. Got some armor, which is good. We'll send him over here. We can shoot from here. Oh well, that's the plan. Are we gay? Can just get a couple of shots of him. Ok,
Okay, that's all we needed.
Water system compromised.
Why am I not surprised?
Okay, this way we go. There's a third unit to fix. Okay, doesn't have much health left. I get rid of him now. Call him where we need it. See, we're on a checkpoint. So we'll just grab everything we can. Seems to be it.
Anything militia guarding the street were overrun. You've got outcasts inbound on your position.
Water pressure can wait. Deal with the hostiles.
Shit, they're doing some damage to maybe guy. That's not too good. Focus on him, we dude, focus on him. Good lad. Possibly one more. Nor a big guy. Now, from the last episode, I forgot to say that I actually cleared out our whole book inventory, sold what I didn't need, and put into our stash other stuff for projects.
Water pressure stabilizing.
I'm impressed with your plumbing skills, Agent.
All clear.
With the outcast kicked out and the water system's functioning, the residents will soon get back on their feet.
Leave the mission area, which I think I have, but I might have to kill this guy up here.
Watch that shield!
Okay, wasn't anything major around here from killing them. So what we'll do is we want to head to this main mission. So let's go to this control point. Let's get a restock while we're here. And then we're heading to this main mission.
Confirmation the outcast chief strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you can bag him.
Okay, so nearly there. As long as we don't come in contact with any waste scavengers, we should be okay. Yep, so we're not going to start any fights. We're just going to make our way straight to this main mission. Okay, so shit's about to get real once we get in here. I do hear shooting, so most likely it's a help defend something first, then clear it out. That's what I'm guessing. Okay, so we have to enter this place, but...
Outcast strategist. I'm set up at the main entrance.
Oh.
Agent, head for the northeast gate.
With the northeast gate and main entrance covered, he won't be able to leave the center without running into one of our teams.
Alright, we're going to keep this weak guy out. Okay, there's an explosion.
Hey, stay here. I'll go check it out.
I'm in. Main entrance is clear.
So I get a delayed reaction when shooting, or like when hitting them for some reason.
Agent, you need to cut off the primary escape route. Take out the boats that got docked southwest of your position.
I'll keep an eye on the main entrance and make sure he doesn't double back.
Don't want to get suicided. Right, that's a sniper. Find using the wee pistol was easier just to take him out. Get the wee pistol reloaded.
Strategist is home.
Okay, that seems to be an echo. Oh, we couldn't even interact with that echo. Okay. Okay, I see like a sniper in the wee tower. He's coming down. See, even if we don't take all our health out, our wee guy can still basically finish them off for us when we need it. Oh, is he trying to climb up on top? I will pull him away for now. Probably don't need him yet. Nope, next area we go in.
I'm seeing a lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there.
Do we go down or stay up? Right, we need to take out the game tower first. Because that's where the things are. It's like a gun. Is that a big guy below me?
You're that damn robot! Shout for support. I'll put you up.
Actually, we can get up here. We have some good Overwatch here. Okay, it's overheated currently. Sweet. We got a wee multi-kill bonus there in the bottom, plus 3 headshots. Pretty cool. So we're gonna make our way to the gate. My game did a wee back out again, it's like just the Tom Clancy's servers were down, so I had to restart the game.
Hope you're not too late.
But it's basically where we ended off last time. We didn't even have to do the mission, basically just ran through that wee part to this part.
Keep them away from the boat. Do whatever it takes.
Agent, hostiles are inbound on your position by the dock. Watch your six.
Heads up. I'm seeing a lot of movement toward the boats, but no sign of the strategist.
I have to disable the boats.
We need reinforcements on the dock now. Take out the intruders. Protect the boats.
DC died.
Okay, this is one of the boots. Okay, I just have to destroy this in. So we've destroyed two of the boats, just have one more to go. Wait, I'm getting shot at. Maybe did, shouldn't we? Let's just throw a grenade on it, make it faster. Now, find a way inside the building.
Kelso? Shit. Agent Kelso's not responding. Damn it, Kelso. Okay, slight change of plans. With the boats out of commission, the target should still be inside. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us.
Okay, we have a new gun. Electronic device detected. Like machine guns, I wish they would stop giving us them and give us more like rifles or shotguns. That's all you ever seem to find.
Where are you taking her? Roosevelt Island quarantine zone, sir. But she's not sick! She's showing signs of infection, sir. Then we should all go!
Mom! No, don't worry, Amy. Daddy will look after you.
Step back, sir. You're not infected. But you can't do this! We have rights! I said step back! Or what, you asshole? You're gonna shoot me?
Jim, don't!
Listen to your wife, man. Don't be stupid. Fuck you! Come on, Amy. We'll see Mommy again soon.
What are we gonna do with him? We can't let him go. People want payback. And this kid's JTF.
I know.
We have to make an example of him. Publicly.
You mean I have to?
Yeah. I mean you have to.
Okay, they keep the entrance, but this seems like a trap.
So it's on you to show them the way.
Then I'll give them an example they won't forget.
Yeah.
Perfect.
It's a bloody ambush.
Kill them and feed the burn pit.
Can I get behind this, we think? If we get him, target that guy. We should be able just to pick off the rest. Fuck, this guy came close. You're gonna have to go for him now instead. Nope, there is more from this direction now. If I blow this weak tank. Thought it would have done some damage to him. Go get him weeded. Play over him. Okay, he's basically dead him. Those things neutralize the ambush, so they're still coming. It's a suicider, it is. It seems as if there's something over here that we can open. I don't think it's down there, I think it's up in this corner. Mm-hmm. Might be able to use something there. Let's head on inside. Get the outcast strategist.
Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
Portable device detected.
We captured another 16 people today. That's 34 in the last 5 days.
They have to go through the theater. Cut them off and kill them.
We are going to get a lot of work out of them if we don't.
Get whatever use out of them you can.
Right, then dump
their bodies somewhere our enemies will find them.
You want pistols?
This here. Come on, you bitch. Shoot yourself. Yeah, this isn't too bad, but we need to take out them bombers. Okay, it wasn't too bad. Thought there was going to be a whole big ambush.
Is that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
Like, if they had been coming in a lot faster, our wee guy would have needed to do a lot more work, but for what it was, he didn't have to do much. We'll just keep him out. Might be able to use that there, it seemed like it was 6,000.
I'm not dead! Don't everyone cheer at once!
Wait, is that Kelso?
My watch broke and I lost comms. Listen, I need you to cover me while I head for the balcony. Then head down to the concert hall.
Thank God. Is Kelso alright?
Right, well my TV is turned off, so I'm having to use OBS. How do we shut off? And we're back in the exact same place. Your woman Kelso should help us out a wee bit here. If we keep to the high ground. Let's just get some health on that.
Keep them away from me! Whatever you do, don't let them into the concert hall!
He's on fire, so it wrecked him. I'll go this way.
Electronic device detected.
We got a reload, and we also have one of these. Another grenade was good. Okay, no respawn zone, okay. So we're gonna stick to cover. Here seems like the best option. Get some grenades out into the main area. I don't think our weak guy is stuck in a different area, so we're gonna have to kill him. Wait 25 seconds. Go burn to death. Some blue meter. And then on fire, unfortunately. Right, just for sake of it, we're going up top. Armor on, move back a wee bit.
I just wish your suffering could last as long as ours did.
It's saying secure the concert hall, but there's definitely going to be more somewhere. Our guy needs to focus on him. Gee, that wasn't too bad. I was able to take him out myself. I think they're going to be coming from the opposite way now. Okay, it's doing a lot of damage on me. He can focus on that wee guy. Give him a couple of shotgun blasts from the back.
Please don't hurt me! I'll do whatever you want! I'll tell you everything!
Alright, calm down.
Okay, sweet. Oh, we actually used all of our health. Doing another remission, we also got fully upgrade all settlements. Sweet. And we could probably get some useful info out of the bastard. We've got a couple of achievements there. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate. Okay, we need to leave a mission area somehow. Oh, for here. Also, discover North Side mission. About the outcasts? Here's something for you to take a look at. Okay, let's play this footage.
You good? You ready? All right, men. Emmeline will know of your courage. They all will.
Remember me, man.
Always, brother.
Damn. And ask the collector around here. Let's fully leave this missionary then. Let's see what they want in the cattle in the campus settlement. So let's head back to the settlement. Where's them side missions? There's one there. One down here. Okay, not too bad. We need to talk to Henry Hales now. As you see, this place has been upgraded a lot. Just from doing the missions, the side missions and all.
Come on in. Got another favor to ask you. About a month ago, some people that weren't happy with how I was handling things decided that they wanted to take their chances on their own. The outcasts have been harassing them, but we got reason to believe there's going to be a major attack. I've sent people to provide security, but division agent make a big difference. Not just for the added firepower. You've done so much for us already. But maybe with your help, we can convince them to come back. Give a settlement another chance. Before it's too late.
So guys, let's see what we can do next. Oh shit, I kicked my desk. So what I'm thinking is we probably head to this wee side mission, or else we finish one that's already here. We head, can we? Yeah, we should be able to.
Outcasts have been seen emptying blood bags into crates inside the relief camp.
Incoming backup request.
Outcasts have been seen emptying blood bags into crates inside the relief camp by the Potomac River. Find out what they're planning and put a stop to
So what we'll probably end up doing is doing this we say mission and possibly calling it for this episode, because we don't have a mission and two side missions. Oh, they're good, okay. These guys are level, oh, I suppose they're level 27, but I'm also level 27.
Spotted inside a nearby relief camp, emptying blood bags into crates. Whatever messed up shit they're planning, you...
Heads up, Agent. Outcasts are roaming the grounds.
It's quite hard to see these guys. I'm hitting them, but I literally do not see them.
Warning. Contagion detected.
According to Isaac's analysis, the crates are laced with contaminated blood. It could be green poison. Use incendiaries to sterilize it.
Okay, we've got him on his back, which is good. Okay, I need my wee guy up here right now. Let's place some more fermite in this one. I don't know where this next batch are coming from. Okay, oh, I can't even get upper ground. A grenade over at the room. Okay, we got someone that's being fucking sneaky. I think he's right above. Wait, are you gonna shoot him?
Check every inch of this place for more of those crates. Any trace of the contagion needs to be burned out.
I'll take him away for now. It's not needed.
Warning. Contagion detected.
Okay, there's some more contagion around this way. Search all of these as we go. Oh, wrong gun. Maybe guy seems to be defending me okay.
Contagion eliminated.
Great job, agent. Now get out of there.
I don't even know what the best way to get out of here is. If we follow these guys, we can find a way out over this way. He can't shoot me. He can only run after me.
Serious trauma detected.
Them big guys are the worst for me.
Good thing those crates never made it out of here. The last thing we need right now is another epidemic. By the way, Isaac has detected multiple storage containers nearby. They seem to be contagion free. I'll send a team to investigate. Maybe they contain something useful.
Okay, now that we're out of here, this area, I'd most likely to do them in the own time. Next episode we could head to the safe house, then up to the next mission. Seems good. So guys, what I'll end up doing is I will end this episode here, and if you enjoyed it, remember to leave a like and subscribe, and thanks again for watching.